mornings like today, I just did not want to get out of bed. And I think like, oh, but I can go have coffee. And it's like, that thought never gets old.
You know, where does the connoisseurship end and the, oh God, I just want a cup of coffee right now. Where does that begin? Coffee is just symbolically, you know, think about taking 5 seconds and going out of a tap versus coffee being a process that you get to watch and participate in and then somebody hands it to you and it tends to be more beautiful.
There's so much about coffee that we don't understand. The coffee that we're able to get is better than it was 5 years ago.
There's a desire for a more luxurious and delicious experience. It's coffee.